this is Thursday morning, and this is the work site where the folks are doing the construction of the storage building that's going to house a lot of the storage stuff for Living Water Perua Tan. As you can see here, they are busy. It's right now still about 7 minutes before 6 o'clock this morning, and they are already begun working here. In the sound, you can hear the cement mixer going, and just see the guys busy laying blocks. We've got about 4 more layers of blocks to reach the max, and they should be able to complete that today, which will complete their responsibilities of what God had sent them to Roatan, Honduras to complete, which is an enormous, enormous task that they've been working out in the hot heat, and have been able to drink a lot of wonderful water from Roatan, Honduras, and complete a huge, huge task.